Like she gets sticky on her feet.
Yeah. So the long trot, trying to get her to reach more, lengthen her stride.
And it's good for her muscle development.
Yeah. And then I'll kind of let her fall back to a jog. Sometimes she'll want to stop really quick, go right to a walk, and kind of get after her for it because she's not allowed to do that.
Also, I want to point out on her neck, you can see, I'm going to zoom in on it, you can see that muscle line all the way through her neck, so that's showing us that she's really engaged through her top line and her shoulder and not just faking the collection. She's been licking her lips a whole lot.
And then her stops and her downward transition, she tends to get a little heavy. So anytime you stop her, just make sure she doesn't bury down in that bridle.
Maybe it's just because you've taking her around a while, she's really relaxing her neck.
Yeah.